it was my first goal. I thank Allah and I thank my fellow players for the good performance, and we have to keep our winning touch so that we can win our next game against Toll at home. Yeah. I'm very happy to be man of the match today, and I have to work hard so that I can win more awards. Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Good game, because I give a chance for many players, and youngs, for example, Alan, Najib, Karim, Bright. It's very important for give opportunity for all. And I think in second half, I'm very happy about our performance, because my players give good answer inside the field, and we reduce our space between three lines. It's very important for me. Every time I repeat the same for my players: reduce space in middle field. And today in second half, we play very well about this. And congratulations for my players. Congratulations for everyone, because it's not easy. Okay. When I arrive here, and Bobo Zik told me in private, coach, I cannot play today because I am not good feeling. I respect him. Bobo Zib need stop. I go stop him 2 days because he play national team, he play in Vipers every game. I think I understand your case, because he important is a smart player for me for Vipers. Okay.
Next matches for the two clubs in contest. Police versus Bosoga on December 18th, next Saturday at Lugogo. And Vipers versus Toro United at St. Mary's Stadium on the same day.
Hey, come on, listen.
On Friday, Express will host
That is the full time whistle by referee Sragen.